Are you having issues changing the screen resolution in Windows 11 or 10? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Many times, mostly after an update to Windows or installation of a new graphics card, you may not be able to adjust the display or screen resolution on your PC running on Windows 11 or 10. Sometimes, you would be unable to find an option to change the screen resolution because the drop-down freezes or it always reverts to the old resolution. Even worse, the monitor doesn't display the native resolution. In this video, we will show you what to do when you cannot change screen resolution in Windows. Let's get started. Method 1. Try changing the displayed resolution from Settings. To do that, press Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Go to the System tab, then select Display Resolution from the right side. Expand the drop-down menu. Try a different resolution and see if this works for you. Sometimes, because of some issue, the display drivers automatically change the screen resolution. If this doesn't solve your problem, let's try other methods. Method 2. Update the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager from the options. Expand the Display Adapters section. Select the GPU listed there. You can right-click on the graphics driver and select its properties. Then go to the Driver tab and get the details from there. Run the driver program that you just downloaded and install it. You can also locate the graphics driver from the Display Adapters section. Then right-click on it and select the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the on-screen instructions provided to download and install the latest driver. Method 3. Rollback Update Graphics Driver. If your driver has already been updated to the latest version, you can try rolling back to the old driver. To roll back the graphics driver, open Device Manager and expand the Display Adapters section. You can then right-click on the graphics driver from the Display Adapters section. Select Properties and then go to the Driver tab. Select the Rollback Driver option. This will uninstall the most recently updated driver and will roll back your configuration to the earlier version. Once done, restart your PC. You can follow this guide to roll back the graphics drivers. Method 4. Turn on GPU scaling. If you own an AMD graphics card or Nvidia, you may want to check GPU scaling option. It allows the scaling the image so it fits the screen both vertically and horizontally. That is, no black borders. For AMD users, open your AMD Radeon settings. Click on Display. Then find GPU scaling there and enable it. For Nvidia, open Nvidia Control Panel. You can right-click on a black space on a desktop and select Show More options. Then open Nvidia Control Panel. Here, you have two options. A. Change resolution or create new resolution. Here, you can create a custom resolution for your display but keep the refresh rate the same. B. Adjust desktop size. You can choose between full screen aspect ratio or no scaling. Scaling can be on the GPU level or just monitor. Here is a bit of warning, though. While it might not show any visible signs during regular work, including video playback, you might see noticeable lag when playing a video game. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.